rappers who will blow up in 2020. This is just my list of rappers who I believe have the chance of becoming superstars in 2020 and the new decade. I have my list of artists right here on this piece of paper, and we're just gonna go through them. First on my list is Lil Loaded. Who do you think I was gonna put first on this list, man? What'd you expect?
Hey, dance to this bitch if you can. Bang, I don't give a fuck if we don't bang the same thing. Dance to this bitch if you can.
Of course Lil Loaded's gonna blow up in 2020. Duh.
I'm Lil Loaded, so these niggas know I'm crippin'. I got some partners blood, so I know them niggas drippin'.
Kimmy on a blah blah baby blah baby. What Kimmy on a blah blah baby?
Lil Loaded just knows how to make a good song. Apparently this guy told me he makes 3 to 4 songs a day, so his work ethic is crazy. And that's the type of work ethic you need if you wanna make it in this industry. And he's just such a genuine and nice guy. Shout out Loaded. Also, he finally did an interview with Genius.
Damn, son.
Shout out to Tommy Craze. No cap, shout out to Tommy Craze.
Next on the list I have the Kid Laroi.
What's the car? In love with the money, it's fuck 'em all. You fucked up my bro, I can't vote with y'all. I don't wanna unless you gon' do the dog. I got everything I ever prayed for.
The Kid Laroi? Oh man. The Kid Laroi is a kid from Australia who went from having only 60k plays on SoundCloud to having a song Lyrical Lemonade that racked 4.3 million views within just 1 month.
I wake up and come on. Blessings. Never stressing. I wake up, I pray to God. Lead me in the right direction. Yeah, wake up.
I've been focused way too much. Need to get out, need to do some. Feels like I'm going deep.
Also, the Kid Laroi was actually mentored by the late Juice WRLD, and I guess now he's carrying that legacy into the new decade. His songs are amazing. He might be from Australia, but his songs bloody slap, mate. Bloody slap, mate. Next artist on my list is Pop Smoke.
Baby, welcome to the party. I'm up to my Zandaline. That's why I'm more retarded.
I'm sure a lot of you already have heard about Pop Smoke. This man's just been blowing the f*** up in the last few months.
Okay. My bitch loves Coco. Woo back, baby.
Woo! He has a very unique style in terms of the vocals, and even his beats are just on a whole new level, man. And it's just an orgasm every time you listen to it. It's on the Milky Way. The next artist on my list is Sad Frosty. Bitch,
she gon' give me top. She know I won't go outside, can't fall for any thought. 50 racks and 100s, I ran up the clock. I said fuck a job, I chase my dreams, bitch, I won't stop. Cause I wanna cripple the lake, I wanna big me.
I've been a fan of Sad Frosty for years now. It's only recently that we've become friends, but that's not the only reason why he's on this list. I believe this guy genuinely this guy has a major shot at becoming a mainstream rapper in 2020.
She wanna fuck with us, I tell her, look, I've been it over. Bust down on my dick, do a split, ho.
His songs are just fun to listen to, and they reciprocate a good energy.
Pull out the chopper and I aim it at your granny. That bitch don't speak my language since she do not understand me.
My man's is just mad talented. Shout out Sad Frosty.
Dream collab will probably be like freaking Drake or like Soulja Boy.
Next artist on my list is Tokyo's Revenge.
My name is Tokyo. What's just up? Like a window, I'm here to air it out.
If a nigga don't like me, kill me right now.
Otherwise, nigga, pipe down. Yeah. Y'all niggas talk too loud. Nigga, what's that sound?
This is an artist who is heavily influenced by X. He's very creative with the way he makes his songs.
He wanted beef in the parking lot. My niggas dogs and we park a lot. All of our choppers, they spark a lot. I'll beat your ass, I don't care. It's dark enough.
I can't see the bullshit like Ray Charles. Y'all niggas like James Charles.
He's pretty much carrying influence of the X and Ski Wave. I think by the end of this year, this man's gonna be popping.
Her favorite kink, she said it would
rain. Yeah, you niggas is fresh, reminding me of 6ix9ine. Water my neck, remind me of a riptide. I tie her up, she looking cute and thick thighs. She don't ride my dick like ziplines.
The next rapper that I have on my list is YNWB Slime. This kid is a phenomenon. Now, many of you probably know him as YNW Melly's little brother, and you can already say he's kind of popping. He's already got like 14 million views per song and stuff. But I feel like in 2020, he's just gonna take that and bring it to a whole new level. Watch out for B-Slime in 2020, yo. Masturbation was. This kid is making hit songs. Tell me he doesn't have a good future. You tripping. 24K Golden. I believe 24K Golden will blow up in 2020.
I don't want a Valentine, I just want Valentino. I just want a neck, I poke a face like a casino. Dito, no, I get it in like a free throw. Shorty wants some more, she just can't seem to keep it me
clear. I would say his style is very similar to Eminem, but way more dope. No offense to Eminem, I love Eminem, but the 24K Golden is just updated version.
If life is a bet and I'm risking it, skirt off the block in the fiscal whip. You know that I had to figure it out. What would you do for the clout? Clout. Dropped out of college, but bitch, I still.
You won't regret spending your time listening to this guy. He's got slaps. The next artist on my list is Flo Milli.
I like cash in my hair to my ass. Do the dash, can you make it go fast? Fuck the fame, all I want is them bands. If she keep on mugging, I'ma steal her man. He watching my behavior cause he know I'm bad. Pussy put a spell.
She's the only female on this list. I mean, sorry, I don't listen to many female rappers, so, and I made this list, so it's, you know, sorry. But in saying that, I find Flo Milli to be very unique with her style, and she has a great personality.
I feel accomplished as long as one person is moved and changed by my music and feels confident about themselves, then I've accomplished everything I need.
I'm a bad bitch. Don't let them tell you that I'm average. Ex-dude mad cause he can't have it. He think I miss him, don't wanna.
And that's kind of the whole part of being a good rapper. You have to know how to make a good song, but at the same time, you have to be good with interviews and the way you talk to people and you present yourself. So I think Flo Milli got the whole package under control. Watch out for Flo Milli in 2020.
Okay.
Melvoni. Melvoni is a very versatile artist. I feel like none of his tracks really sound the same. He's got some crazy vocals. And he's kind of taking that Lil TJ wave and adding a little bit on top of it. The next artist on this list is Clever.
They just throw sirens. Hope that we go silent. And if you don't, then there's your violence. And there's another brother in the wooden box. Laid out in dress clothes. Shot by policeman. You know how the rest go. Every time I turn around, I turn around. There's another brother in the wooden box.
I feel like Clever speaks a lot of truth. Obviously, he's got his own style and stuff, but his music is, it's different. I have no other way to describe it other than unique.
This time it was so unexpected. And it's all black. You never made it past 21. A man takes a pill. The pill takes a mind.
Plus, he has a song with NLE Chopper too. That's pretty cool. Okay, now this next artist is like most likely to blow up in 2020. His name is Rich Dunk and he's backed by the Baby.
When I ride my shit in my lap, little nigga fuck reaching up under a seat. How you a gangster, but nigga in high school, you was one of them niggas I used to beat. Most of these niggas out here sex drugs, but they don't mean shit, fuck niggas still weak. Most of these niggas out here got guns, but they don't mean shit, niggas still get beat. When I ride.
All his songs are uploaded to Da Baby's channel, and he's got Da Baby in his music video, so clout is not a problem for this guy as we speak. The thing is though, his music is actually hard as hell, regardless whether Da Baby's there or not.
I'm a street nigga rapper, ass drug, ass drug. She does that five.
It's only a matter of time till he blows up. I don't know what's up with the haircut though, but I think it's a very genius marketing strategy. Smart. Next rapper on my list is The Holiday with an X instead of an O.
Too late, and I run from mistakes.
This guy's a song, Lyrical Lemonade. His style was kind of inspired by Loose Skies, but even a little bit more mellow. His hooks are catchy. He's got potential to make some future clashes.
Fuck all that talking, little bitch, bring that neck to me. Crusty, crusty, bitch, I still got the recipe. Bitch, I feel like Mrs. Scott, they ain't testing me. I told Trademark it could be with no melody. Stay with that heat, are you stupid, Penelope? I'm on the road, what the fuck is they telling me? Strapped like a dyke, bitch, I came with that L&P.
I hope you niggas ain't forget, homie. Young nigga still a killer, nigga, big homie. Word around, turn around, around with a stick on me. And I do a walkthrough like Rich Homie. I just ran off on the floor like Plaid. Put my trust in my dog, they ain't gon' tell him no name. Ay, I can't chase no who I'm tired. Said I do anything for you, guess I lie. I know I can't do nothing without my eye. I fucked around and shot the wrong damn nigga tryna slide.
From the bottom, but I took it off. Still be trapping my brothers, I hook them off. Credits the bag on my head, I ain't ducking no beat, but you know I'm still taking the top off. My shooters ain't taking no jumpers, they like to do layups. We pull up and knocking this top off. Oh, okay, I like the flex in that photo race. Sip, I got need like four more drinks. Big buddy,
yo, ladies and gentlemen, boys and thoughts, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed any of the tracks that we've looked at today, you can find them in the description below. All the links are there. And yeah, look, man, I'm looking forward to a new year, to a new decade. I think all these artists within 5 years are gonna be a staple in the new generation, so make sure to look out for them. Please make sure to subscribe and smack the bell button if you have not yet. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. And yeah, till next time, yo, peace out, yo. Get me out of here.
I wanna cripple the link, I wanna big in me face. I wanna be at the top, I want my roof full of rocks. I wanna drink us a rock, posted in Paris somewhere on a yacht. I need to count up the guac, chasing a million, I gotta stop. I wanna cripple the link, I wanna big in me face. I wanna be at the top, I want my roof full of rocks. I wanna